Ciao a tutti, benvenuto, or bentornato if you're coming back. Like last time on Twisted Figure Tales, this occasion I'm taking a look at some figures from completely different genres, and then mixing them up in a new Twisted story. And taking a cue from some other figure reviewers I admire, like Does What It Likes, I'm trying a little stop motion with this one too. The figures we're going to look at now are a couple of Palisades Toys Muppet figures, and Okayama Figure Engineering's beer server, Takaoka Mizuki, tanned version. Let's start with the Muppets. Say hello to the denizens of Muppet Labs, Dr. Bunsen Honeydew and his lab assistant, Beaker. Made by Palisades Toys, Bunsen and Beaker were released in their first wave of Muppets figures in 2001. Palisades Toys, by the way, arguably produced the best Muppets figures we've ever seen. And I'm a Muppets fan. From 2001 to 2005, they released one classic Muppet after another, with each one seemingly more detailed than the next. Each figure also had accessories in 1/6 scale, more or less. In addition to the figures, Palisades also produced playsets with oodles of accessories. This particular Beaker and Bunsen I got in a combined lot of Muppets figures years ago, and never really sorted out what accessory belongs to whom. So, all apologies to collector purists out there for not including their exact accessories for this short introduction. Regardless, the Muppet Labs duo are both great examples of their namesakes in terms of detail. Moving on, let's take a look at Okayama Figure Engineering's Takaoka Mizuki Beer Server Tan Variant, 1/6 scale. Here's the box Mizuki-chan comes with. Nothing special, but Okayama Figure Engineering has had a similar box design for all their figures since the mid-2000s, when they started making resin or PVC versions of some of their garage kits that they initially started out with. Mizuki-chan here is one of their more recent figures, dating from 2018. Coming from the lewd anime, Mizuki Kanojo, OFE has released 5 variants of this figure so far, with 3 of them including a giant dildo-looking prop, and the other 2, quote-unquote, beer servers, with various accoutrements. I picked up this version as I liked the tan lines and surprised facial expression. Like most of OFE's figures, Mizuki-chan has decent quality and design. The pose is a bit awkward, but so is the whole figure concept, more or less. All in all, though, it's a decent offering from Okayama Figure Engineering. Moving on to the Twisted Tale, let's find out what experiments Mizuki-chan has been working on, along with the good doctor and his assistant.
Welcome to Muppet Labs, where the future is being made today. Dr. Bunsen Honeydew here, with my assistant, Beaker. All of us enjoy a glass of that fine yellow nectar, some call beer. But what to do when it's not readily available? Well, you don't have to go thirsty anymore. I'm tickled pink to announce we have a new appliance for beer on the go. Anytime, anywhere. I'm calling it the Amber Converter. Now, with a little help from my other assistant, Mizuki-chan, Beaker will demonstrate how easy it is to tap into beer on the go. With a proper fit in place, the Amber Converter takes over. And now we have a fresh glass of beer. Try it, Beaker. Go on now. What's that? It still tastes like piss? Well, back to the lab.